That's his first foul. 105 left now here in the second.
And here's Rose. Like, come on, bro. You gotta stay there.
Porzingis out to Kirilenko. Now here's Gilgeous Alexander from deep three-point range. Antetokounmpo pulls it in. Miami leading by 14. Gilgeous Alexander with the steal. Now 8 seconds separating the two clocks.
Porzingis inside. Outside for Jackson. Some nice ball movement by San Jose. Shot clock at 6. Here's Gilgeous Alexander. Off target with his 3. McGrady outside. And so it's Miami. In command with a 16-point lead as the buzzer sounds. What a night they've had in terms of their shooting. Everything dropping in for them. We've got more in store for you right after this. And after a very lopsided first half, we'll see if things play out a little more evenly here in the second. And Miami calls their first time out of the game.
Adjustments are a part of the game, and the coach sees something he doesn't like here.
Yeah, I like the chess match that's going on here. Each team trying to find and exploit the favorable matchup on the floor.
Scoreless so far in this one. Outside, Porzingis. Down to 5 on the shot clock.
Like, that's so soft, my nigga.
Here's McGrady. From deep. San Jose grabs the miss.
And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
Porzingis at the elbow. Outside, Antetokounmpo. Launches a 3.
Like, fucking gosh.
At 1 point, they led by 16.
But this nigga makes it sound. Like, bro, what the fuck?
Rose has got 17.
And he's found his rhythm from deep, and you can see the confidence.
Him, Greg, the basket looks as big as the ocean right now. I mean,
That's how easy he's making it.
Right side, Kobe. Over in the corner, out of the Kumbo.
Porzingis, you are so phony, bro. Mike, you are so fucking phony, bro. This nigga's missing all his fucking shots. Why the fuck open every fucking time, bro?
And what a year last season for Giannis Antetokounmpo. He was terrific across great all stat categories.
And he was rightfully in the MVP conversation very early on. He's still very young, and I see multiple MVP seasons in his future.
Guys are looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
Outside, Simmons. Right side, Porzingis. And he connects with the jumper. He's got five.
This is what a point guard should do. Simmons is so adept at noticing when the defense is overcommitted.
Here's Rose. He gets it in there.
And at the offensive end, he's got about as much as they could have hoped for today.
And Kobe, here we go.
All right.
And two free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the content.
Nice work to get it inside and draw contact.
This is his first free throw of the game.
Oh, not many players with a more steady hand at the free throw line than this fellow.
Miami leading by 14. A little under 2.5 minutes off the clock now. Here
how?
Trills the three-pointer. McGrady's got 5 points so far.
And how about getting a hand up on McGrady, especially when he's looking to shoot from the outside?
How's he just raising up over me, bro?
Getting the reverse. Love that. And the fans got a little bit of a show there.
Guys, that one definitely had a little something extra on it.
He'll breathe a big sigh of relief if they hang on to win this game. He's not done much to contribute tonight.
Fucking eight.
Way ahead of the field. He can do pretty much whatever he wants.
Clearly, because this nigga's making everything.
Greater effort to change in.
So, timeout called here in the first for San Jose. Gotta like what Derrick Rose has done in this game.
They can't leave him alone for a second on the perimeter. Not the way he's shooting three now.
San Jose.
Jose. In addition to going over the game plan and making whatever necessary adjustments have to be made, Greg, this time out also the time for players to just rehydrate or hydrate for the first time in some game. There are plenty of basketball still to be played here, and they have to get recharged.
That's a great point. Without proper hydration, a player can completely run out of gas down the stretch of another game. And that's something that none of these guys can afford to have happen. If you're going to battle all the way to the finish, you have got to be hydrated. They have been born dominant in this game. That's
just fucking shit, Jimmy.
Here's Yana.
Let's go.
And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
And really, the ceiling for Antetokounmpo is limitless. I mean, he has the potential to be a Hall of Famer one day. This is as good as it gets from the charity stripe here in the second.
On deep, Arenas. Miami keeps it going. A new 14-second clock. From deep three-point range, that shot off the mark. Here's Yaka. And Antetokounmpo slams it in.
Well, they're getting stopped, and they're attacking on the offensive end.
The foul.
They're not all the way back.
Seconds left here on the third quarter. It's stolen by Bryant.
He was land and wait.
Come on, bro. We got this.
Timeout called San Jose.
And he's been trying to do it all himself. But then it's not working. It's because of forcing shots. You got to focus on moving the ball and keeping everybody involved.
One second left. And that one released in time, but no good. And so it's Miami. Ahead by nine as the quarter comes to a close. They've been playing some ferocious defense. And don't go away. We'll be right back. Fourth quarter of action is upon us. Thanks, as always, for joining us. Giannis outside. Got a piece of it. Russell with it. Now guarded by Giannis. Here's Antetokounmpo. Kicks it out to him.
Come on. That's funny, bro. That's all I'm going to say.
6 point for Ray Allen.
And this is Allen's game. One of the quickest releases we've ever seen. Amazing shooting off that pass.
Jackson for three. Gets the three-pointer to fall.
They will come at us, and we're coming right back at you. Talk about great competition going on. That's what makes a matchup like this so much fun to watch.
And the basket by Arenas.
The defense is far too slow to close out on those three-point attempts.
Pass to Jackson. Some nice ball movement by San Jose. Giannis inside. Robinson for three. And so Giannis will bring it up for San Jose. A 12-point game.
And how about the initiative there from Antetokounmpo? Excellent at seeing lanes to the basket and then just taking it back.
Like, how's he? That doesn't make sense, bro.
Arenas has got a couple of three-pointers now in the fourth for Miami. And Antetokounmpo slams it in.
And how much do you love to see a guy with the skill and the nerve to put?
Oh, yes, 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 fuck yes, yes, this nigga paused too much, fuck this nigga, yes, fuck yes, yes, he paused too fucking much, his weak ass, yes, fuck that nigga, oh my gosh.